Why are we filling the fucking hoot for a fucking ratty ass tech when the union millwrights are out there suffering every fucking shit in the goddamn wind, the rain, the snow, the sleet, the hell?